What's up, everyone? I'm in my kitchen right now. Today, I'm gonna be making some bean, egg, cheese, tortilla. Whatever you call those. It's gonna be like the little tortilla, like taco type thing. Soft tacos. I love Mexican food. It's up there. I mean, sushi is up there, but Mexican food, it just, that's like what gets to my heart. Burritos, tacos, all that stuff. I just love it. So I'm gonna put some egg. Put some of that egg in there. Gotta get some beans in there. I don't wanna eat too many eggs. I kinda limit my eggs to 2 egg yolks a day just because of the cholesterol content. I think that like after 2 eggs, it just like becomes like a health hazard or something, but not a delicious hazard. And finally, the best part, the cheese. All right, get some of that in, hopefully. Not too much while I hold the camera. Nice. Then you mix it all up. Get that lighting in there. See, I could have been a chef. I could have, but I went into law. Just sue people. Equally as fun and as delicious. What you want to do is like, it's got to be like kind of dry, but it'll wet and because of the beans and the cheese, like wetting it up. So you wanna like, you wanna make sure those beans are cooked. I heard that you can get like botulism if you eat like canned beans or something like that without cooking them. I've never done it, but I don't know. My wife kinda scared me. So now I do that. All right, now we get the tacos. And I've cooked this many, many, many times, but never while holding a camera. Let's see if I get this right. Some in there. Some in there. And then boom. Wait, missing something. Sour cream. Yes, sir. Man, one of the toughest things for me is like doing law. This is one of the reasons why I can't work for anyone, because I have to be eating constantly. Like I work out, so I'm like constantly, constantly hungry. And this is actually kind of a joke that people had about me in law school, was that I would just like be eating all the time. But that's what I do. I eat. It's a nice backdrop. The problem with corn tortillas is that they like just fall apart in your hands all the time. Delicious.